Welcome to our channel, Fantastic Vision. If you watch our channel regularly, you should know, South Korea has always been a world leader in screen manufacturing, and Samsung Electronics and LG are the top screen manufacturers in the world. However, as Chinese companies continue to overcome difficulties, they have also gained a place in the market and break the monopoly of Korean companies in the core OLED screen field. For example, BOE has mastered 25,000 OLED patents, covering full screen, underscreen cameras and other directions. So far, what efforts has BOE made? What is the strength of many domestic screen manufacturers? Chinese companies have achieved breakthroughs in the OLED screen industry. The screen manufacturing industry has begun to develop in the direction of OLED, and all parties have begun to bet on core OLED technology. In traditional LCD screens, Chinese manufacturers have already occupied the core position of the market. Because Korean companies do not have much advantage in terms of price, and the market trend is beginning to favor OLED, South Korea's Samsung Electronics has given up the production of LCD screens and even needs to be imported from Chinese manufacturers. But even so, South Korea still accounts for the bulk of the market in the OLED field. Samsung Electronics and LG are important OLED suppliers in Apple's mobile phone industry chain. Judging from Apple's annual shipments of hundreds of millions, the order profits brought to Korean companies are very lucrative. Not only Korean companies, but also Chinese companies have successfully entered the Apple mobile phone screen industry chain. This Chinese company is BOE. Since the iPhone 13, BOE has officially supplied OLED screens to Apple's high-end mobile phones. Although BOE has also cooperated with Apple in the past, the products provided are either low-end old models or refurbished screens. Being able to enter the iPhone 13 screen supply chain is enough to show that BOE's strength is comparable to that of Korean companies. When it comes to the iPhone 14, BOE has also continued its status as a core screen supplier and has divided up a lot of orders from Korean companies. You must know that entering the fruit chain requires strict evaluation and certification and has a high guarantee for the supplier's production line and supply strength. In the past, Korean companies took all orders for Apple's high-end mobile phone screens. Now BOE has entered the fruit chain and has successfully broken through. This has a lot to do with BOE's mastery of key OLED technologies. According to BOE on the Investor Interaction platform, the company has more than 10 years of technology research and development and patent layout in the OLED field and has mastered key technologies in the OLED field. It has accumulated more than 25,000 OLED-related patents that have independently applied for, covering flexible folding screens, full screen, underscreen camera, pixel arrangement, and other core technical directions. It can be seen that in the field of OLED, it is not only Korean companies that master the core technology and have a dominant position. BOE's current screen manufacturing technical strength is obvious to all, ranking first in the world in terms of many panel shipments, breaking the monopoly of Korean companies in OLED screens. Chinese screen industry giant BOE is still working hard. BOE was established in 1993. In the early days of BOE's establishment and development, South Korea's Samsung Electronics was already a giant in the screen industry. At that time, facing the monopoly of Korean companies, BOE's strength was not outstanding. So far, what efforts has BOE made? When BOE was first established, it faced international development and cooperated with many Japanese manufacturers to produce electronic components. In the process of joint venture, BOE can better obtain the support of domestic and foreign capital and help to cultivate high-quality talents. These conditions laid the foundation for BOE's subsequent independent research and development. In 2003, BOE spent $350 million to acquire the Hidest LCD business of South Korea's Hyundai company. After winning this business, it has a huge advantage for BOE to enter the LCD screen industry. Since then, BOE has opened up the upstream and downstream of the LCD industry chain, deeply cultivated core technologies, and has increased its market share. Around 2010, in order to meet the needs of the development of high-end display, sensing, artificial intelligence, and other industries, BOE carried out the design and development of OLED screens. And in 2014 in Chengdu, Mianyang invested in the construction of the sixth generation AMOLED production line. Today, BOE still insists on investing in research and development of core technologies. In the first half of this year, BOE's R&D investment was as high as 5.69 billion yuan, a year-on-year increase of 2.8%. It has made great efforts to consolidate its technological foundation. The strength performance of many domestic screen manufacturers. BOE is only a representative of many domestic screen manufacturers. In fact, it is not only BOE, but the performance of many other domestic manufacturers should not be underestimated. Companies including Huaxing Optoelectronics, Visionox, and Tianma are all domestic first-line screen manufacturers. In terms of core technology products, CSOT has launched the world's first ultra-thin direct-type mini-LED high-definition notebook full screen, while Visionox occupies a major share of the global OLED market. Senior technology. In addition, Tianma's screen strength is also very outstanding. LTPS LCD smartphone panel shipments won 26% of the global market share in the first quarter of this year, ranking first in the world. In general, domestic screens have been making progress and breakthroughs. In addition to BOE breaking into the fruit chain and breaking the monopoly of Korean companies, other domestic screen manufacturers also have strong industrial strength. Domestic screens have undergone tremendous changes in the past few decades, from importing foreign purchases to mastering core technologies independently and exporting a large number of domestic screens to foreign markets. These progresses are inseparable from the courageous progress of domestic manufacturers such as BOE and CSOT, and we look forward to making greater progress. What do you think about this? Feel free to share in the comments below.